What's up, guys? This is Dave from Lady Antebellum. We are here in Canada on the Keith Urban Tour, and today I'm going to show you guys how to play Need You Now on the guitar. First thing you want to know is this song's in the key of E. When we played it in the studio, I played it capo 4 in the key of C. The verse on this song basically revolves around two chords, the F chord and the A minor chord. And the A minor is played like normal, but I play my F a little bit differently. If you can get your thumb all the way down on this low string, and then you can have the high E string open, and you can hammer on your middle finger here. Also on the A minor chord on the verse, you can hammer on and off on the B string. The A minor chord. And the chorus basically revolves around two chords. Starts on the C, and for my C, I like to add my ring finger down here on the bottom string to gives it a nice full sound, and then it goes to the E minor. The only time the chords change up a little bit is on the bridge, and it kind of starts A minor, and then a G over B, and then C. And then it goes to the F and to a G sus. Play a G and you can put your second finger there on the B string. So I'm not an expert on guitar, but you guys out there that play guitar, if you just want to follow along, we're going to roll the song from the top and let you see what I did on Need You Now. Here we go.